time is it? 11:56? What the heck? I'm late for school! What a party last night. My music's still pumping. I better close it down. That sure woke me up. Okay. Let me close my necklace. Wait one sec. Now to go to school. Wow, this is a very small class today. I guess not everybody was here because of my party. Hello, Miss James. What are you doing, Peppermint? You're so late. I don't know. I'm really tired. I had a party last night. I'm probably thinking that's why everybody else is not here. Well, that makes sense. Ugh. Peppermint, you told me you weren't going to throw any more parties after last week. Nobody was here but you, but you were here for only 1 minute left of the day. Well, I told you, I can't help it. I'm a party hardier, and I can't stop it. Well, if you can't stop it, then get out of my class so you won't ruin this whole thing. At least 3 of my other students decided not to come because they come to your last party and nobody else was there. Nobody was there the next day. Well, that doesn't mean I really can't get kicked out because my mom paid extra for this. That means I need a refund. Now, if you're going to kick me out of this class, then I need a refund. I'm the richest kid in the school and I'm popular. Fine, stay in my class because I'm really poor right now. Not anymore, you're not. Don't you dare sass me again, or else you get 5 pages of homework. Nope, you deal that I would only get 0 homework for the rest of the week, because I paid extra. Well, I take it back. Then I get a refund. Fine. Class is dismissed early. Okay. Thanks, Miss Haynes. The rotten kid. I sort of wanted to go to the party.
Getting kicked out for no reason? That is awesome.
Oh my gosh. Honey, leave.
Okay.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Hi, honey. What's back for early?
Is it because I paid extra again and you sassed your mother? I mean, not your mother. She's basically your mother, but did you sass your teacher?
Yeah.
Our little daughter is growing up to be wonderful.
Yes, isn't she? You told me to pay extra.
I'm gonna go meet my pet.
Honey, go to the pet store. Get 5 other pets. You get them for free. We're the richest family in this whole world.
I know. Now, I'm gonna go, okay? Okay, honey.
Wow, this pet store has a lot of pets.
Okay.
Hello, welcome to my pet store. What do you want today?
Well, I was looking for some sort of dog or cat.
Well, I think a dog would go wonderful for you.
Okay, then hold up the dogs.
Okay, caught it.
Come on, puppies. Pop, pop, pop.
I only got the behave ones for you.
Well, that's good.
I'm going to get the behave ones.
Okay, I only got the behaved ones.
Wow! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5! Is there any more that are behaved?
Oh yes, way more.
Then I would like a lot more behaved.
Okay.
I know you're the richest kid in the school, in the world, and whatever. Yeah, whatever you call it.
Okay, these are all the ones.
Wow. First I'm gonna choose this dachshund.
That would be free.
This pink and white. What are you called? I forget. Didn't come out. Yeah, that would be it for me. My mom said the limit was 5.
Oh.
Well, that one's its sister's brother. Then I'll get the brother, too.
How much would that be?
0 money, honey.
Well, thanks, Pet Store Anna, whatever your name is.
Hey, Mom, I got new, pets.
Oh, wow, wonderful. They're all very wonderful. They're all really cute. Now I'm gonna go get some beds for them, okay?
Okay.
I should get a really big bed for one of them. Oh, here's one. And then I'll find a really small one for that dachshund. I'll choose this one.
There we go. 2 beds.
Come on, puppies.
Better.
Now they're going for a rest. Now, Mom, can I please have another party?
Fine.
Hey, can we have a party at your house?
Well, that came unexpected, but yeah, sure. Because my mom let me.
Okay, great. I'm here too.
Wow, all the cool kids are coming.
And my crush.
I didn't know he was coming.
Hey, Mom, Dad, can you please leave? We're having a party.
Sure.
We'll go out.
Bye.
Okay, I got 3 new dogs today.
They're all really cute, aren't they? I'm gonna not name them yet, but these are 2 Jack Russells, and this is a dachshund.
So do you guys want a party hardy?
Oh, yeah. We're going to go into the bar because we know. Fine. Hey, Jackson.
Hey.
I'm going to have dancing later, but do you want to pair up for dancing?
Yeah, sure. I was going to ask you a question. I've been liking you a lot and all that stuff, so would you like to go to prom with me?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Sure. Okay, great. Now let's go to the bar together.
He's touching my hand. He's touching my hand. What should I do? Come on. Later the next day. What was what? Get up! Oh my god, oh my god! Ah! 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 What was that?